How cheetah survives in their harsh environment. Cheetahs, Asinonyx jubatus, are carnivorous animals of the family of cats. They are native to eastern and southern Africa savanna, which is dominated by high grasslands and open woodlands with semi-desert conditions, such as in Namibia and Kenya. Surviving in these unfavorable arid conditions can be challenging for any animal. Nevertheless, the cheetah has competently adapted to these conditions, particularly when it comes to hunting for food. In this video, we will talk about 14 various ways through which cheetahs survive their harsh environments. Number 1. Cheetahs have the natural camouflage. Cheetahs have a pale yellow coat with dark black dots on the upper part of the skin and white on their underbelly. These spotted coats help them to blend in with their surrounding environment. This not only helps them to hide while stalking the prey, but also keeps them safe from their predators. Moreover, cheetah cubs have a full mohawk body, called a mantle. This long hair runs from the neck down to their back, up to the end of their tail. Mantle helps them blend into tall grasses. This camouflage keeps them safe from the predators, like lions and hyenas. Number 2. Cheetah body shape and speed. The cheetah is a carnivorous animal, has to live on through feeding on other animals. Its body built enables it to continue to survive by feeding on a few preys in the savanna. It has a lengthy and slim body, muscular legs, and a small head, in contrast to its body, streamlining it to run after prey. Cheetahs can attain a speed of 70 miles per hour and can cover 115 feet in about 2 seconds. This makes it the fastest land animal on Earth. Few of its prey can keep up with this speed. Number 3. Cheetah hunting habits. The hunting habits of the cheetah have enabled them to survive on the savanna. Cheetahs mainly feed on Thompson gazelle, antelope, hares, ostriches, and guinea fowl, all located in the desert. Cheetahs like to hunt early in the morning, earlier than their preys are ready for the day activities, or in the nighttime when their preys are tired. They occasionally hunt in pairs or groups in case they want to hunt a wildebeest or zebra. While hunting, they do not normally ambush their prey. They instead stalk their prey to inside 100 yards because, in such instances, their prey will have panicked. The cheetahs will then dash to attack. Number 4. Female cheetah and her cubs. After the pregnancy time of 3 months, female cheetahs give birth to a litter of 2 to 8 cubs in a sheltered and isolated spot, such as a rocky ridge or the marshy areas, or a lair hidden by tall grasses and vegetation so that predators don't attack them. Another adaptation is the peeps the cubs make that can be heard over a mile away. Apart from helping them to be in contact with every other, the sound reduces the danger of losing their population to predators by scaring them off. Number 5. Cheetah skeleton. Cheetah has a small, aerodynamic physique frame, lightweight skeleton, and lengthy leg and foot bones. These skeletal frames work are needed for cheetah adaptation for high speed. Number 6. Cheetah enlarge heart and lungs. Running so fast requires a lot of oxygen. Because of this, cheetahs have an enlarged heart, oversized liver, adrenals, bronchi, and lungs, and large arteries. These adaptations are important for an animal that relies on explosive speed to capture prey. These body features enable cheetah to effectively take in oxygen and diffuse it into their high-power muscles. Number 7. Cheetah legs. A cheetah's legs are longer and leaner than other members of the cat's family. Their legs also contain spring-like ligaments to help endurance. Like the horse, the cheetah can raise all 4 feet off the ground and pass them under the body whilst bounding along. The cheetah's stride length is an incredible 25 feet or 7.6 meters. Number 8. Cheetah muscles. The bones of the skeletal system of the cheetah have about 700 named muscles. The cheetah psoas muscle is extremely powerful and could help the cheetah to resist the pitching moments around the hip associated with fast accelerations. The hindlimb bones were proportionally longer and heavier, enabling the cheetah to take longer strides and potentially resist higher peak limb forces. Number 9. Semi-retractable claws. The cheetah has very slender and semi-retractable claws that can come out of its paws and go back on every occasion it desires to use them. This adaptation is beneficial for sprinting, as the claws dig deep into the earth for a strong grip whilst the cheetah runs after its prey. The claws are in addition curved so that when it catches up with the fleeing prey, the cheetah can without difficulty dig its claws into the hind of the animal, bringing it to the ground. It then grasps the prey's neck with its sturdy jaws, causing the animal to suffocate. Number 10. Cheetah black markings and coloration. Cheetahs have black tears under their eyes. This unique feature is of great benefit for cheetahs. Cheetahs mainly hunt during the day, unlike other big cats. The black tear markings help to reflect away the sun's glare, so that the cheetah can properly focus on its prey during hunting. Number 11. Cheetah whiskers. Like other members of the cat family, cheetahs have whiskers around the face, but they are less developed. This helps the cheetah to determine the width of an opening before passing through with its whole body. The whiskers are very sensitive and enable the cheetah to detect even the slightest movement of prey when hunting. Number 12. Cheetah eye. They have brilliant eyesight. They can see up to 3 miles, nearly 5 kilometers, away. Cheetahs feed on rabbits, springboks, gazelles, antelopes, zebras, warthogs, deer, birds, gazelles, and impalas. With the help of their supreme sharp eyesight, they first scan their surroundings. They quietly stalk their prey. At the right time, they sprint, catch and knock down their prey and then kill it with a strong bite to the neck. After catching their prey, they bring it to the shady and hiding spots so the other animals may not target them. Number 13. Cheetah paws. Cheetahs have paws that are narrower than other giant felids. Their paws resemble that of dogs rather than cats. During speedy sprints, a cheetah's paws have minimal contact with the ground. Cheetahs have claws that are blunt, barely curved, and solely semi-retractable. Cheetah claws are like running spikes, used to increase traction whilst pursuing prey. Cheetahs have a curved dew claw on their forelegs. While in pursuit, as a cheetah nears its target, it will swat and trip the prey animal with its paws. S paws second equals 1.2. E paws, number 14. Cheetah elongated tail. They have a long muscular tail, in a flat shape, that aids them in balancing and steering. This long tail is like a rudder, so he can make sharp turns in the chase. Cheetah uses his tail to steer himself while chasing his prey. At the top of the athletic table, these speedsters are truly breathtaking animals, faster than cars and are more maneuverable than a gymnast, and with more clever moves than a dancer. These are the supreme athletes, perfectly evolved to win their races every day in the wild. Did you enjoy learning about the various ways through which cheetahs survive in their harsh environments? Do you know any other adaptation traits not included in this video? Tell us what you know about cheetah in the comment section below. Because those who care share. You can also view our other video, 21 Interesting Facts About Cheetah, for more information about cheetah. See you in the next video.